The monkeys do the steps down, we put the minus sign. How many steps he step down? 3 steps down, so minus 3. How many steps up? That means back, 2 steps back or 2 steps up. Okay, so we put the positive sign. So this is will be followed to be filled on till J11. Okay, J11 varaiku namma enna cheyanum, 3 steps first enna cheyanum, monkey vandu step down irangachu, adanalama namma minus 3 polom. Rendu step enna pannuchu, step back, step up la rendu step ku munnadi adu mele erichu, adanalama namma enna podrom, plus 2. So next minus 3, step down, 3 steps down irukanaala minus 3, at the 2 steps back, that means up la poranaala plus 2. இது வந்து J11 வரைக்கும் நம்ம என்ன செய்றோம், ஃபில் பண்ணிருக்கோம். ஓகே, இப்போ இந்த நம்பர்ஸ் எல்லாமே நம்ம இப்போ ஆட் பண்ண போறோம். ஃபார் தி டோட்டல் நம்பர் ஆஃப் ஸ்டெப்ஸ் மைனஸ் 3 பிளஸ் 2, ஆட் ஆல் திங்ஸ். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ ஆட் த நெகட்டிவ் இன்டிஜர்ஸ், ஆட் ஆல் திங்ஸ். ஓகே, ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ ஆட் த நெகட்டிவ் இன்டிஜர்ஸ். மைனஸ் 3, மைனஸ் 3, ஹவு மெனி மைனஸ் 3? 6 மைனஸ் 3, 3, 3, 6. த நெகட்டிவ் இன்டிஜர்ஸ் டு பி ஆடட், வாட் யூ டூ? Add the numbers, put the minus sign. So add the negative integer. 3, 3, 3, this, or 6 3s are there. Okay. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 plus 3, 15. 15 plus 3, 18. But put the minus sign. Okay. Minus 18. Now we add the positive integer. How many positive integer in this sum? 5 positive integer. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 2, 10. So, plus 10. Okay, add the positive integer but put the positive sign. Add the negative integer, add the numbers but put the negative sign. So, one positive, one negative. What do you do? Subtract the number. The biggest integer sign we put the before the number. So, 18 minus 10 is 8. But the biggest integer is 18. The sign of minus 18 is minus 18. So, answer is also minus 18. Minus 8. This is the sum, okay, which represent the monkeys goes down. That the minus signs represent the monkeys step down. By how many steps? 8 steps he down the, he downed it. Okay, which represent the monkey goes down by 8 steps. Okay, so children. In the sum B part, 4 minus 2 plus equal to 8. We get the mark. Plus 8 is what steps up or step down? It is the question. So part 2 we get. Just to be part 2, how many jumps in monkey done it? 5 jumps. Okay. So J1, J2, J3, J4, J5. In the previous sum, J level. Because the part 1 answer is 11 jumps. But the part 2 answer is 5 jump only. The monkey done it. So, number of steps. The monkey steps in this third part, that means step up, put the positive sign. Step down, put the negative sign. Okay. So, first the monkey do it 4 steps up. Okay. 4 steps up in the second part questions. So, we put the plus 4. And 2 steps back, that means 2 steps down. So, minus 2. 4 steps up, so plus 4. 2 steps back, 2 steps down, so we put the minus 2. Again, 4 steps up, so plus 4. So, do you understand in this table? Okay. Now, the solution is what? These numbers to be added, but the answer is, these numbers to be added, we get the answer 8. But the 8 is, the monkey is moving up or down. That's the question. It is the positive answer it will be getting, will be get, the monkey is going up. The negative answers to be get it, the monkey going down, okay, the steps down. So, now we add the 5 numbers. What are they? Plus 4 is, we simply write 4 and minus 2, plus 4, minus 2 and plus 4. First we add the positive integer. The positive integer are the 3 numbers in the positive integer in this sum. So, first we add the positive integer. Positive integer, what are they? 4, here 4, this one. Okay. 3 4s are positive integer. So, 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. Now we add the negative integer, but put the negative sign. Okay, here the 12 is the positive integer. So negative integer, what are they? Minus 2. This one also minus 2. So minus 2 into minus 2 minus 2. What is your answer? Add the numbers 2 plus 2 4, but put the minus sign. Now you get the 12 minus 4. 12 minus 4, you get answer is 8. 8 is what? One positive, one negative. So subtract the number, put the biggest integer sign. The 12 is a, what is the 12 in a sign? The 12 sign is positive. So positive 8. Okay, the positive answer you get the monkey going up. Okay, this is the answer. Here the monkey is going up by 8 steps. This is the 8 steps the monkey has done it, but the positive sign refers to going up. Okay, okay student. Dear student, today's homework, learn exercise 1.1 fully. Okay, 10 sums are in the exercise 1.1. So learn thoroughly, student. Thank you. We will meet on next video.